Being a part of the motor unit was not just what he did. It was a large part of who he was.
A tribute to a fallen deputy sheriff. An emotional goodbye to Seminole County Deputy Matt Miller, who was killed more than a week ago when a car turned into the path of his motorcycle.
WESH News' Dave McDaniel joins us live from Northland Church in Longwood, where the turnout today was enormous. Dave?
Well, Jim, it was an enormous turnout, and it's 27 years in local law enforcement being honored today. Matt Miller is a guy remembered for not only being dedicated to service, but dedicated to doing it right.
You made my brother very happy. He loved you very much. And you were the most important person in his life.
Matt loved that uniform and he wore it proudly. We all will surely miss this guy. Our friend, Matt.
For Matt, it wasn't just about doing things the right way. It was about doing the right thing.
And now you've gone away and left us with the memories of your smile.
Matt should have been my sergeant. I should have worked for him. There were many times that I felt like I did.
Laura, you're always part of our motor crew. You know that.
It was so clear this is a tight-knit group and that a key piece is missing. Chopper 2 captured the hundreds of motor cops here to honor the fallen. Even Florida's governor and attorney general were here to recognize Miller's career.
Everybody in Florida appreciates what Matt did.
Great men who acted as guards to protect us. Men like Matt.
Now, from Northland Church to the cemetery in the Sanford Lake Mary area, people line the streets to pay tribute. We will hear from some of those folks coming up at 5. You know, rarely does a memorial include a stunning statistic, but I have to pass this along. The sheriff said throughout his career, Matt Miller pulled over more than 19,000 people for various traffic infractions. The sheriff's office got exactly zero complaints, speaking volumes about the job he did. Reporting live in Longwood, Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.